down Dominion Road, there's a man you have to meet. He's the king of the urban jungle, with shoes upon his feet. He's the hamster man from Amsterdam. Gerbils and hamsters, that's his game. You want a small rodent, just call out his name. He's the hamster man from Amsterdam. He's the hamster man from Amsterdam. Hamster man. Whoa, slow down, hamster man.
Colin's never been to Amsterdam. He's an alcoholic pet shop owner whose wife is having an affair with a furniture upholsterer from Takanini.
Okay, Colin, just so keep looking at the camera, and if you can just talk about the animals, like on The Lion Man, you describe stuff, yeah. Okay.
You see, a lot of people don't understand rats. They think they're dirty, dirty animals. Just, you know, because they're, you know, responsible for the pneumonic plague and the bubonic plague, yeah. Stuff like that.
But they were, weren't they?
They weren't responsible for both of them.
Okay.
They eat pellets. You gotta show the pellets?
Yeah, but we'll do that later.
He's the hamster.
Interesting things.
Hamsters are very, very territorial. They'll very much keep to their own, really, in their own little zone. They're much, yeah.
So is it protecting the young that makes them territorial, is it?
No, we've got them in boxes, so they'll very much stay where they are, and unless we're cleaning maybe the cages, but we'll swap them around, but they're territorial. They eat pellets.
It's fucking great.
He's the hamster man.